In today's Tech Check, the hot topic of artificial intelligence. Dario Gil, Chief Operating Officer and Vice President of Quantum and AI, IBM Research, is here with us. Dario, the debate is emotional on this topic of artificial intelligence. How strong of an influence will it have on society?
Well, the reason is because AI has been the source of fascination for humans for many, many decades, right? The idea of creating intelligent machines has pervaded popular culture, and we've seen it in movies, and it's been, of course, a field of scientific endeavor.
What would you say are the top achievements of artificial intelligence in 2018?
My favorite one, and I think it's a real important advancement in the field, it's a project that we have been incubating for 6 years at IBM Research called Project Debater. And basically, we have been able to create a system that can engage in a full live debate with humans. So given a controversial topic, it's able to create a 4-minute opening speech. We're seeing, for example, a debate we held in Haifa on whether we should subsidize space exploration. And the human then engages in another 4-minute opening speech, let's say against the motion. And the system has to be listening then to the human for 4 minutes and construct automatically a 4-minute rebuttal speech.
Where are we going from here? What are your predictions for 2019?
The idea of trusted AI is gonna take center stage. We're gonna want AI systems that we trust how they were built and trained, that they're secure, and that we can inspect them so that we have confidence in what they do. Trusted AI, one. Two, AI is really good at giving us predictions and correlations. We're gonna want an AI that is gonna give us causal explanations. It tells us the cause of why something happened. And third, we're gonna see an intersection of two fascinating fields, the field of quantum computing and the field of AI. Research.ibm.com, what the future holds for AI and for quantum computing as well.
Thank you, Dario, for your time today.
It's been my pleasure. Thank you for having me.
Check out businessfirstam.com to find out where to see our entire show. And don't forget to like, follow, and share Business First AM.